Speaking of Olivia Rodrigo, have you guys spoken since your singles have come out? Like, hey, you wrote this and that hurt my feelings, or you like any
Stop
connection,
having the
any?
conversation for him. It didn't go like that.
Okay,
I'm sure it was
we'll hear it from
I'm
Josh,
sure
your
it was
best
very
friend.
cordial and nice and friendly.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. No, yeah, Olivia's the best. We're filming season two. So, everything's good in our world. And I'm super proud of her and everything. And I think she feels the same. But I mean, the thing that's
Cute.
funny is like, dude, my like lie, people will be like, oh, it's about this. I'm like, dude, it was written 2 years ago. No one will ever know who it is about, but people for the rest of the time will sort of put their own spin on it. I'm like, all right, do what you will.